Let's go find the zebra, man. Wow. Excellent. Good shot, man. Hey. Oh, wow. Wow, look, this one has brown and golden stripes in its face. That's beautiful, hey? Yeah. Oof, man. Congratulations.
Thank you.
What a beautiful zebra.
Thank you.
And to shoot two of them, that is insane. That doesn't happen every day, my man. That is next level.
I'm happy with my trophy, yeah.
Once again, congratulations, man. That is incredible. Let's go have a look at that one. So cool, man. Beautiful little mare. This guy. He's the one. Once again, congratulations, Ian, on your two beautiful zebra. You're doing a very good job in the form of conservation. It's vital, especially culling these animals for the preservation of the felt and the vegetation. They can be quite damaging, since if there are too many of them in the population. So you're doing good work. Thank you for that. And exceptional shooting, very good shots on both of them. The stallion may be a little bit high, but in the end that was in our favor, as it didn't go far, it just landed right there. Excellent shooting on this young mare, perfect, perfect shot. Once again, congratulations, and please share with us how was the hunt this afternoon?
Well, the stalking was quite a mission, but we got it to get close enough, like 50 yards from the zebra, to make the shot easy. And it made it easier is that 308 Musgrave that we used to shoot these zebras, because we didn't have to go and look for them or anything. It just happened there. And I think shooting two zebras is special. Even shooting one is special, but even two in the same day is more special. And I think that we shot two now, it helped a bit with the culling, with the helping the felt a bit. But I'm thank you for the opportunity as well.